And all right, the game is about to begin right here at the JMR Coliseum. And the game has begun. We have the SDI Olympians and the Sibisua Buffaloes right now. Alright, check on your screens. We have the Sibisua Buffaloes right now over there. And it's already 2 p.m. The game is about to begin right here at the JMR Coliseum. Alright. This is game 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Game 5 of the first round of eliminations for the Naga City Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament right now. Okay. Game has started right here at the JMR Coliseum between Sibisua and SDI. Alright, 2 points for
Sibisua SDI.
Sibisua SDI, 2 points. Huh? Sibisua with 4 points right now. And you're watching this live on IM Multimedia TV. All right, 8:48 left in the first quarter. Foul number 19. All right. Sibisua number 7 on the free throw line. Points for SDI. Make that 2 points. Sorry.
Matsugi.
2 points again for SDI. Two points for Sibisua. Points for SDI, and it seems we're having some technical difficulties. All
That was a good third foul on number 19. Second personal foul. Second team foul. Warning for delaying the game. STI.
All right, 6:50, 6, sorry, hello. We still got 7-8. Sibisu with 7-8 for SDI. 6 minutes left in the first quarter. We're still all right. That's .545 left in the first quarter. Two points for SDI, which brings them to 10 points. 3-point lead by SDI over Sibisuwa right now. 5 minutes left in the first quarter. Sibisuwa has the ball.
Nineteen seconds shot clock.
Four minutes 52 seconds left in the first quarter. 7-10. Sibisuwa with 7. SDI with 10. Right here at the JMR Coliseum. This is the first game for today. Sibisuwa versus SDI.
For team to shoot.
For 43 seconds left, and SDI has the ball, number 21. Everyone battles it to number 13. Didn't shoot, and
foul number 13. Fourteen foul for SDI. Technical foul on number 12 and 8. 12 of
four minutes 25 seconds left in the first quarter. Sibisuwa has the ball. That's it to number 2. Number 34 of SDI tries to shoot, going in for the shot, overshot it.
Out of bounds. Matsua.
All right, 3 minutes, 45 seconds left in the first quarter. And we've got a timeout by STI or CBCWA? STI. And 2:11 on my watch, and you're watching this live right here on the on IM Multimedia TV. And you're watching the CBCWA team over there. And of course, you can watch this live on www.immultimedia.info. And
9 seconds to shoot.
Shot clock. 3:45 left in the first quarter. T31 left in the first quarter, 7:11 for SDI. 7:12, SDI in the lead with 5 points against CBCWA. CBCWA with 9 points, SDI still in the lead with 12 points. Number 24 of All right, 11-12. CBCWA with 11 points, SDI with 12. You're watching this live on IM Multimedia TV. Two minutes 26 seconds left in the first quarter. This is the CBCWA STI game, the fifth game of the season for the elimination, first round of eliminations right here at JMR Coliseum.
2 minutes.
One minute, 49 seconds left in the first quarter.
Good foul number 13.
Now we have 14-14. Sorry for the scores. We are having some technical difficulties right now for the scores. One minute left in the first quarter. Seconds left in the first quarter. 14-16, out of bounds. SD High has the ball. Number 15 tries to shoot. Goes in for the shoot. Sibisuwa has the ball, number 5, passes it to number 9. Tries to shoot, didn't shoot. And shoots. And first quarter. We have 16 all for the first quarter, Sibisuwa and SDI. Check on the schedule. We have here on later this afternoon at 4 p.m. NCF versus Ateneo de Dinag University, and on Friday NCF versus USI, Saturday 2 p.m. UNC versus PSU, and 4 p.m. ADNU versus MPCF. That's on Saturday. And time now is 2:20 p.m. right here on my watch, and you're watching this live right here at the JMR Coliseum. Okay. We have here the technical committee over there. mag-ano, commentator. Kaya pinakaya.
Kaya naman score na
and we are back to the ball game. This is the second quarter of the game between STI and Sibisua, the Buffaloes versus the Olympians right now here at the JMR Coliseum. Back to the ball game. Number 21 of STI has the ball. Number 7, number 18 shoots, didn't shoot. Number 4. Number 7 of STI, passes to number 18, passes to number 31, Sibisua has the ball, number 15, we have 16 all for both teams, 9-12 left in the second quarter. Sibisua shoots.
Fabio!
Got 18-16. Sibisua now in the lead with 2 points against STI. Eight minutes 49 seconds left in the second quarter. Sibisua shoots once again, which brings them to 20-16. Sibisua now in the lead with 4 points against STI. Duman ka lugod. Back to the ball game right here. Back to the ball game. 8 minutes 17 seconds left in the second quarter. Alright. Since we have Don't points for SDI. 7:30 left in the second quarter. Sorry. Medyo magulong kunyanan sa tuyang commentator sa diretso ng switching kunyan. Dual camera kay kita kunyanan. 2:26. And my watch. 7:08 left in the second quarter. Sibiswa has the ball, number 9.
Technical foul on SDI for two Kings players.
Okay, number 15 of Sibisuwa. Scores. Seconds left in the second quarter. We've got 25-18.
Exposure. number 11, number 11. Number 20, his first personal foul, second team foul, STI. Thank you. Foul number 7 is first personal foul. 14 foul. City Suwa.
One minute 14 seconds left in the second quarter, and you are watching this live on IM Multimedia TV. This IM Multimedia TV's live special live coverage. All right, we've got 1 minute, 4 seconds left in the second quarter, in the first half of the game. And you are watching this live on IM Multimedia TV. All right, 30-23 and 42 seconds left in the first half. Sibisua leading by 7 points against STI with 23. And yes, you are watching this live on IM Multimedia TV. 23 seconds left in the first half, the second quarter. And medyo nagka-problema lang kita sa back goal, ta medyo na may technical difficulties dito sa tuyang part. So 18 seconds left in the second quarter. STI got the ball. 21, number 2 by STI, tries it to number 15, tries to shoot, and 2-1, halftime. 30-23. Yeah, the first half right here at the JMR Coliseum, the game between Sibisua and STI.
Sibisua 30.
And you're watching this live on I Am Multimedia TV. And of course, we're on halftime right now, so check on the schedule for the next few games we have here. Later on, we have 4 p.m. Ateneo de Naga University versus the Naga College Foundation Tigers. That's on exposure. Hey, Demna. All right, and later on we're gonna have at 4 p.m. we have NCF versus Ateneo de Naga University right here at the JMR Coliseum. So it's going to be a tight, it's going to be one intense game later at 4 p.m. right here at the JMR Coliseum. And a check on the latest, a check on our schedule for today. We have Sibisuwa SDI at halftime with their score at 30-23. And right now we are on dual camera right now. And on later on at 4 p.m. we have NCF versus Ateneo de Naga University. And on Friday we have 6 p.m. NCF versus USI. That's on Friday 6 p.m. right here at the JMR Coliseum. And on Saturday 2 p.m. we have here UNC versus PSU. That's of course right here at the JMR Coliseum. And 4 p.m. we have ADNU versus MPCF. Nailinindo si Freddy, nag-agi rin niyo sa camera ta. And of course, we'd like to acknowledge our broadcast team. Nailinindo ka sa bago, si Freddy nag-agi na, Freddy Francia. And of course, we have here Andrew Caballos right now and Aileen Tejada on our broadcast team. And of course, Eman Magaliona right here on our side right now for our intercollegiate broadcast team right now. We have Chet Rustia and of course Brian Bulilaco on our camera one. And of course we'd like to acknowledge the City Hall photographers, our official photographers, Randy and Joe Pips over there right here at JMR Coliseum right now. And back to our schedule. Alright, later on at 4 p.m. we're gonna have Ateneo versus NCF, so expect that it's going to be one hell of a game. Later at 4 p.m. right here at the JMR Coliseum. And sa ngunyan, i-enjoy lang kita kan sa to yung mga tugtog mo niyan, nagdiyo mo niyan sa JMR Coliseum, okay? We'll be right back after in around 5 more minutes to go before we go back.
Hi Ma, hi Pa. I would like to say a shout out to all my Lagueños and
alright folks, 1 more minute to go right here at the JMR Coliseum before we go back to the ball game right here. And it's 2:50 on my watch, and we have 42 seconds left before we go back to the game. And recap of the game, we have 30 seconds left before we the game resumes. Right here at the JMR Coliseum. And of course, later at 4 p.m., we're gonna have
Ateneo versus NCF,
the Golden Knights versus the Growling Tigers, right here at the JMR Coliseum. And it's going to be one hell of a game later at 4 p.m., so do watch the game right here at the JMR Coliseum, because we're bringing it to you live. Right here on IM Multimedia TV. Back to the ball game. We're on the third quarter of the game between Sibisua and STI. Alright, 9:49 left in the third quarter, and okay! Medyo nagkaroon sa bola duman sa may area na yan. Alright, 9 minutes 32 seconds left, 33 seconds left in the third quarter. 30-33, and STI scores, which brings them 25-30. 5-point lead by Sibisua. You're watching this live right here on IM Multimedia TV Live.
Second
shot clock, and uh,
personal foul for Stipa Bastion.
Foul number 19 for STI. 30-25, Cebisu are still in the lead with 5 points against STI with 25 right here at the JMR Coliseum. 8:54 left in the third quarter. Cebisu are number 5. STI has the ball. Number 21, that's into number 13. Number 21 again. Number 13, didn't shoot. STI has the ball. That's into number 21. 21 tries to shoot. 13. And scores.
For two.
2 points, which brings them a 3-point lead by Cebisua. Still in the lead, 3 points. 27-30, 27 for SDI.
At about table, 12 seconds shot clock.
12 seconds. Call number 14 of
second personal foul.
Okay, 2 points again for SDI. Which brings them 1 point lead against
Cable.
Alright, now we are back. Just had some technical difficulties on the other camera. 7:34 left in the third quarter. And we still got SDI in 1 point against Cebisua. SDI has the ball. And Cebisua has the ball. Number 5, number 15. Number 2 of Cebisua. Looking for an opening there. Number 15 again. Looking for an opening. Pass it to number 5. And it's a foul. 6:44 left in the third quarter. SDI still in the lead with 31 points against Cebisua with 30. We are on the third quarter. All number 5 of Sibisua. And there's your coach of Sibisua right now on your screens. Sibisua ball. Six minutes left in the third quarter. And Sibisua scores 34-31. Sibisua in the lead with 3 points. 5:33 left in the third quarter. 5:34, sorry. You're watching this live.
Eleven second shot clock.
Right here at JMR Coliseum. You're watching this live on IM Murun Media TV and nagara.gov.ph. Watch the replay on YouTube.
SDI ball.
SDI shoots. Brings them 33, 5:16 left in the third quarter. There's your SDI coach. Sibisua in the lead by 1 point against SDI.
Number 6.
4:32 left in the third quarter.
Number
34-35, STI now in the lead. And around 4 minutes left in the third quarter. 36-35, sorry. Up next, we're gonna have the NCF versus Ateneo game. Right after this game between Sinisua and STI. Right here at the JMR Coliseum. 3:51 left in the third quarter.
First personal foul, penalty.
There you have it, the Sibisua coach. Sibisua now in the lead.
This
one. 38-35, 3-point lead by Sibisua. 39, sorry.
Second personal foul.
Third quarter.
Timeout
STI. 3 minutes, 21 seconds left in the third quarter, and you're watching this live right here at the JMR Coliseum. This is the game between Sibisua and STI, the fifth game for the first round of eliminations for the CBS 9 Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament for this season. The Sibisua team over there and the STI team, the STI Olympians and the Buffaloes. 41-35. Sibisua in the lead. Back to the ball game.
Game ball.
3 minutes, 4 seconds left in the third quarter. Two minutes, 46 seconds left in the third quarter, 41-35, Sibisua. Still in the lead, 41 points against STI with 35. STI has the ball. This is it. 2 minutes 32 seconds left in the third quarter. Up next will be the NCF versus Atu game. This should be one intense game later on at 4 p.m. here at the JMR Coliseum. Cebu scores again, 43-35. Points by Sibisua. The Buffaloes are in the lead with 45 against STI with 35, 10 point lead. One minute 34 seconds left in the third quarter, and Sibiswa has the ball, number 3, passes it to number 1 minute 4 seconds left in the third quarter. 45-35, 10-point lead by Sibisua. Five seconds left in the third quarter, 54. And foul number 15 of
his first penalty.
There you have it, the STI team on your screens right now. Your Sibisua team, their coaches. 45-35, 10-point lead by Sibisua. And we've got 54 seconds left in the third quarter. Up next, we have the NCF versus ADNU game. Back to the ball game. Alright, Sibisua on the free throw line, 15, number 15 of Sibisua. SDI has the ball, 48 seconds left in the third quarter, 10 point lead by Sibisua, 45-35, there you have it, and Sibisua scores! 47-35, a 12-point lead by Sibisua. 32 seconds left in the third quarter.
Number 15,
22 seconds left in the third quarter right here at the JMR Coliseum. Sibisua in the lead with 47 points against 35 STI. That's a 12-point lead by Sibisua. Number 15 of STI. Now 36. Seconds left in the third quarter. 10 seconds.
Robbery.
8 seconds left in the third quarter. SDI has the ball, passes it to number two. Number two tries to score. Sibisua has the ball. SDI got it. And timeout for the third quarter. End of third quarter, sorry.
Our official score, Sibisua 47, SDI 36. Don't forget to check out the live stream, live video streaming of this game. Check out www.immultimedia.info. Don't forget to check the live video stream www.immultimedia.info.
There you have it. See this little team on your screens right now, and STI
47-36.
Here's our schedule for first round of eliminations.
On 2/18/2013, in line with the charter anniversary of Magazine, the 9th Intercollegiate Basketball Championship at the Jesse M. Lebrero Coliseum. Be there.
And 47-36, and before we get back to the ball game, later on after this game, we're going to have NCF versus Ateneo right here at the JMR Coliseum. Back to the ball game, we are on the fourth quarter. All right, back to the ball game. 47-36. Sibisua in the lead with 47 points. Nine minutes, 36 seconds left in the last quarter. Two points for SDI, which brings them 49. Libong mo niya ng scorer ta. Alright, 19 seconds shot clock and It's a foul.
Foul number three.
Foul number three of...
Third,
second, foot of
foul.
Focus.
Nakapokus na
pang ano? Ayun na. 9 minutes, 4 seconds left in the last quarter. 49-40. May delay lang sa kanyang score mo dyan. Foul by number 17 of Sibisuwa.
First personal foul, number 17, second team foul. 2 free throws for Villaver.
2 free throws. Sibisuwa in the lead with 7 points. .822 left in the last quarter.
Score
by Sibisuwa, which brings them 51-42 against SDI. Your Olympians and Buffaloes right here at the JMR Coliseum.
Wow,
7:54 left in the
Check.
Alright, number 18 of SDI. Now I have oh my, okay. It's about okay, and 51:46. 6:55 left in the last quarter, call sorry. And call number 12 of Sibisuwa. 6:56 left in the fourth quarter. SDI free throw number 18. There you have it, SDI number 18. .650, .648 left in the last quarter. 2 points for SDI, which brings them 51:49. Timeout by Sibisuwa, right here at the JMR Coliseum.
Buang kamera.
There you have it, your Sibisuwa team and your SDI team, the Olympians and the Buffaloes, right here at the JMR Coliseum. Timeout. And later after this game, we're gonna have NCF versus Ateneo. We've got 6:44 left in the last quarter. 51:49, Sibisuwa in the lead by 2 points. There you have it, the crowd over there, the SDI crowd. Back to the ball game. 6:44 left in the last quarter. 51:49. Okay, 2 points by Sibisuwa. 53:49, 6:24 left in the last quarter. Number 21 of SDI. Going in, looking for an opening. Pass it to number 8 and traveling. 6 minutes 9 seconds left in the last quarter. Up next, the NCF versus Abner game. You can watch live right here at IM Multimedia on www.immultimedia.info. 6 minutes left in the last quarter. Sibisuwa in the lead with 53:49. SDI. 6 second shot clock. Sibisuwa has the ball. Sibisuwa still has the ball, number 12.
number seven.
Foul number seven of
STI.
Yeah. Number 12 of Sibisuwa right now.
Very personal foul number seven. Fortes.
54-49. Sibisuwa in the lead. Five 24 left in the last quarter. Timeout by STI, 5-5 left in the game, 54-49. Sibisuwa still in the lead by 5 points against STI. You're watching this live on IM Multimedia TV in partnership with the City Government of Naga. You can watch it live on www.immultimedia.info and naga.gov.ph. Up next, NCF versus ABNU, right here at the JMR Coliseum, 4 p.m. .505 left in the last quarter, back to the ball game. 54-49. STI ball. Number 21 of STI.
Number two.
4:14 left in the last quarter. 56-49. Sibisua in the lead.
First personal foul, number 21, Raboso.
Foul by number 3 of Sibisua. Number 14, sorry. Penalty. 3:57 left in the last quarter. You are watching this live. One point, 58-49. 9-point lead by Sibisua right here at the JMR Coliseum. Sibisua STI. Up next, NCF versus Adro.
Twelve second
shot clock, 3:44 left in the game. Three point shot for STI, which brings them 52-60. Sibisua is still in the lead by 8 points. 3:38 left in the game in the last quarter. Technical foul. Seems we have
Che, sunodin mo pag-abot dyan sa gilid, punta raon sa gilid. Ang wine lang ang problema. Dahil ka na mag-iro dyan.
Kam lang.
And it seems... Seems he's alright right now.
Number two. Kasiut.
Seems we're back to the ball game. Number 6 of Sibisua.
Substitution.
pero technical side, maging sa telado.
60-52, back to the ball game. And 3-21 left in the last quarter. Sipisua has the ball. Number 5, number 11. Almost. Okay. There's a bit of a ball. Okay. There's a bit of a brawl between the two teams. Three oh five left. Out of bounds. Three oh two left in the last quarter. Sibisua still in the lead with 60 points against SDI with 52. 2 points for Sibisua. .252 left in the last quarter.
Sibisua
52 SDI right here at the JMR Coliseum, and we are live. Up next we have the NCF versus ADNU game at 4 p.m. today. Yes, we are back to the ball game. 2:52 left in the last quarter in the game right now. 3:41 on my watch.
Out of bounds.
Still a ball.
Number 2 minutes 34 seconds left in the last quarter. Now. .226 left in the game.
Second personal foul, number 31.
One point for Sibisua. 10 point lead. Another point for Sibisua. 64-53.
His third personal foul penalty.
Sibisuwa in the lead. Ten-point lead by Sibisuwa. 2:10 left in the last quarter.
Last 2 minutes
of the game. Seconds left in the game. Sibisuwa leading. Okay, nice shot by STI. 64-56. And it seems we have the NCF and ADNU crowd already here at JMR Coliseum, including their bands. We have the Ateneo Golden Cavalry and the University Band of Ateneo right here on the other side. And we have the NCF Band on the other side right now. So it's going to be one hell of a fight right after this game between NCF and ADNU. Of course, you can watch all the games replay on YouTube because we'll be uploading all the games there. Just follow our YouTube account, I Am Multimedia. And of course, you can watch it live on our video gallery on our website at www.immultimedia.info. This live streaming is brought to you by the City Government of Naga and, of course, I Am Multimedia. Visit I Am Multimedia at www.immultimedia.info and the City Government of Naga at naga.gov.ph. We'll be having live audio and visual stream there on the Naga City website soon. So you can watch us either on our website and or at the Naga City website now. This is the first ever full live coverage of the 9th CBS Naga City Charter Intercollegiate Basketball Tournament. One minute, 6 seconds left in the game. SDI has the ball. Number 14 of SDI loses the ball. 59 seconds left in the last quarter. Last quarter.
Second personal foul.
And the JMR Coliseum is really filling up right now because of next game, NCF versus ADNU. One of the big three schools here in Naga City. Their first game for the elimination rounds. We have here SDI number 18. Wow. 47 seconds. si Bisua.
Foul number 14. Number 14, 5 fouls.
For 57, Sibisua in the lead with 36 seconds left in the game.
Number 2, number 7. Okay.
35 seconds left in the game. Seconds left in the last quarter. We have here Sibisua versus SDI. Sibisua in the lead with 64 points. Twenty-eight seconds left. Twenty-four seconds left. And it seems we have a clear winner. But who knows? Ball is round, so Ilocan Bola. So 8 seconds left.
Position.
6 seconds left. And 64-57. Sibisua in the lead by 7 points against SDI with 57. And game's over.
That is the game.
We have Sibisua.
Sibisua 64, SDI 57.
64 for Sibisua, SDI 57.
Check the live video streaming of MCF and Ateneo Games. They are on. Check out www.immultimedia.info.